Hi friends, here is how you can install AVG Internet Security 2012 on a Windows XP based PC. Download the setup file from internet or get it in the form of installation disk. Double click on the setup file to start the installation procedure. Click next and then after reading the terms and conditions carefully, click accept. Now click next and wait for the installation process to complete. Click restart now to restart your computer. Now AVG Internet Security 2012 has been installed on your computer. See, that wasn't hard at all. Thanks for watching.